We're back. Let's go. As much as I want to sit cross-legged, I should probably sit against the back of my chair. There we go. One of these days, the microphone is going to move in front of my face. One of these days. I'll get things set up and switched around eventually. I want to get rid of this desk, primarily because there's nowhere to put... There's no room to put me in the chair of the desk. Alright, welcome to the pyramid. I'm following a guide for this part. This is an extremely imposing statue. Perhaps it is of a long dead king who sleeps somewhere on the front of the pyramid. Maybe. See if there's any hallways and passages that I could possibly take. And down the way go. To find ourselves, see the wisdom. Excellent. Oops. I didn't need to be in items. Dang, not it. Oh, first enemies in the pyramid, Overtoads! Sleeping, okay, that's fine. Reminds me that I need to heal Beaudry next battle. Apparently there are mimics in this chest. That's why I'm following the guide, so I don't actively get eaten by a mimic. Another mini metal that I forgot to turn in. It's got a big old pile of mini metals just rustling around the bottom of the bag there. Backtrack to the previous intersection. Oh, go south after the intersection. Oh yeah, I forgot I need to heal. Hey, can we not, like, attack me, please? Thank you. It's a good thing we put points of healing on with the agility points on. Shut my timer. Hey, Marcella hits level 15. Very nice. Max HP up by 18. Talk about your tank. Strength plus 6. Resilience plus 8. Wisdom and Launch plus 1. Alright, up the stairs. Okay, so it's at the... the far eastiest, and the far westiest. If you remember that from the kids. The sound of stone grinding against stone can be heard in the distance. By Mummy and Mummy Boys. Well, I want that. Whoosh! Too bad it doesn't blow away the mummies. Excellent. Find two treasure chests, got a seed of resilience. Which, yes, please. So now we got the magic keys, so now we can open up level or second level doors, if you will. Some mummies appear. The sizzle should help. Sizzle! Deal. But as we go up, to find myself a plethora of treasure chests. Sister disembodied voice floats eerily through the air. Dares to file the creatures of the minor ship monarchs. We dare disturb our slumber. Oh. Favor. Yep. Well, that's a good thing we healed the air when we did. Down we go. $176 gold coins. Okay, looks like we've got a bunch of mummy fights. That's fine. We'll just keep up on the floor there. Okay. Zella, it's your turn to get some health. We'll just keep healing Marcella the next fight here. We got a Chimera Wing. Also want to make sure that we keep Beaudry's inventory relatively empty here. Well, Dorothy's dead. That's not helpful at all. There goes our mage. Yeah, I don't have... Of course, every last one of these has a mummy in them. Great, now I'm gonna fight toads too. Okay, I can in theory leave. So let's try that, shall we? Okay. Or not. Thoughts. I can't zoom or Chimera Wing from the top. Because, of course, the character that I have that has evac is dead! So my poor character! My poor mage is not gonna get any experience out of the deal. Fall rapidly behind. Poor Dorothy. At least I'll have plenty of gold to revive her. Skirt, huh? Pray tell, will that actually help him? Sitting there just stuffing a skirt on Dorothy, I'm sorry! I'm sorry I killed you, here's a skirt for your trouble. Might need to take up a little bit of the healing. Where yet? There we go. Use. We'll use healing herbs as we go along. Continuing forward, I will use. Killing her is needed. Here. As fast as we can muster with all these mummies. Oh, Okay, so now we're in extra trouble. I got a mini medal, and now I've got two dead. It's nice that I've got, you know, 3,200 plus gold. Oh boy. That's right, let's take out Marcella right now. The last of those. A 10-ton toupee. Can both re-equip it since he's dead. Okay. That's just brilliant. The 10-ton toupee said it was cursed. Unless it's gonna make him ridiculously slow in combat. Always a possibility. Okay, because we still have business. Spell's neutralized. Marcella's gonna be an absolutely freaking huge tank. Especially as we use some herbs. Okay. Use more medicinal herbs. Again, everybody else is dead, so Marcella is gonna be high level here. At least I can use the keys, regardless of whether or not Mildred's alive or not. Please take them out in one swing, thank you. Try and put me to sleep, how dare you. Ancient-looking sarcophagus sits on the slab. Open it. Ginger lifts the lid to find a set of solid gold claws. Gleaming softly within, they must be working out for fortune. Marcella pockets them. Sinister disembodied voice eerily floats through the air. May the curse of the ancient strike down the thief with the golden claws. Since no magic can be used, we're gonna be here, babe. Suffered defeat, then I shall thank the goddess for affording you another chance to play your destiny. 789 points. Marcella needed 7. Yes. Here comes the question. Because we hit a complete party wipe. So it looks like we got to the point where we got the claws. So let's go revive the party, shall we? How do we get? Oh, yeah, we got plenty of gold. So. Revive the party and then maybe give a quick heal. I got the floor wet with me, but it's okay. Quite sure how that fully calculates out, but that's how it goes. Poisoned can benediction. 90 gold. Oof. Alright, we are no longer cursed. I believe everyone is healed. Alright, that's 40 gold tonight, that's right. Alright, let's see if we can't get out of here back into the pyramid. Let's hope that this time around. Oh, sorry, I can't use magic. Mario Spell is now level 16. HP plus 7, strength plus 4, agility plus 1, resilience plus 6, and wisdom plus 1. Got a bronze shield, Okay, note self, avoid the floor. Excellent. HP plus 10, there we go. MP plus 5. Strength plus 2, agility plus 3, resilience plus 4, wisdom plus 2, luck plus 4. Learns mid heal and tingle. Mid heal 75 to ally for 5 health, for 5 MP though, so bad. And tingle for allies. Alright, so if I put the 10 times to pay, it's cursed. Not quite sure what the curse does to me at that point, but... I tried to meet him, Baldry. With some herbs. Before he dies. Okay. Pump him back up. Pump him up! Alright. Let us go and be extra, extra, oh, so cautious. This one, then down. It was this one. and down and to the left. Then up. Actually, not screw that. We already were up. We need to go right. Magic up here. As we need. Let us press forward. Made of stone and incredibly heavy. The lid won't budge an inch. Alright. So I can't go get those. I've got garish garb. Cannot equip. Alright, nobody can. Goodness. Dang it! You saw the exclamation point, right? There's a mini metal up there. That I should want to obtain. So sadly, we must make the long venture back to the top. See what happens? When you fall from the top. This one? See what happens if you're not careful? There it is. There's mini metal. Okay. We're gonna do a couple things real quick. One, we're gonna go ahead and turn in all the mini metals. So that means we're gonna go zooming back to Aliahan. I believe it is the well in town. Many thanks for dropping by. I'm trying to max out my collection of mini metals. Oh, you brought me some metals. Have you hand them over and I'll count how many there are. That's now 20 you've brought me so far. Many thanks. But in a mini moment, you hit the 10 metal. 10 mini metal stone. Hold on, let's go for a little more. Here you go, a carver, just what you always wanted. Got 15, an edged boomerang. Oh, 30. 30 is our next goal. Okay. Restless Harbor, I should say. I'm gonna put the 10-ton toupee back in the back. And the edged boomerang. Thank you. Excellent. All right.
So now that I've got all that turned in, you know what? Since we're here,
now we're awake. Oh, excuse me. Falling through the floor. I'm gonna try this again. This go round anyway. All right, so now we got the golden claws again. But this time around, we have extra attackers. Instead of only making it like 5 feet. This part may take a bit, but... Oh, that's right, we can't do that. Mind. Bad if it wasn't for the fact that they used, you know, that attack. You know, Desperation attack right away! You know, it wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't the desperation attacks. We got one step. Yeah, we're just gonna take the death. We lose half our gold. That should be more than enough to get us back to... Yep. 150 points. Guess who gets to keep turning off his heat? I mean, I shouldn't necessarily need to keep forgetting to turn off my heat because, you know. It is. Thank you. So now we can zoom around since we have a key. So let's go start. Let's start with Aliahan. Get to the castle. And unlock some doors that we were able to initially see. Not the castle. Or no, you know, not. Then we weren't able to be accessing. Accessing? Yes, accessing. We weren't able to access earlier because. I overtake it more than words can say, so if you ever happen to get the urge to do something naughty, you can count on me to turn a blind eye. Sorry, everyone. Coins, take it. Mighty. Mighty error, huh? Me to enlist as a castle guard, and yet he went off to the battle of the enemy and never returned. I just can't believe he let himself get killed so easily. He's out there somewhere. I just know he is. Is he really dead? Useful. I guess we'll just push on forward into the castle. Far to the west of here is a great home of boat building. Ah, to have a boat with barca of your all your own, you can sail to the ends of the oceans. And mini battle. Zoom over to Asham. For there are a couple doors here that I could not enter. Do you have business with the manager? Then you must return at night, friend. Showing up there. doesn't it? Nothing of interest. That's the book. We got the book, look, no pants. Also, another mini mill. Greetings, travelers. I myself a traveler at heart. Long have I dreamt. I visited the countries of the Mystic East. The last woman to confirm the east of the woman path. Infuriatingly, tight-lipped little commercial Nordy absolutely refuses to show me the way. Perhaps if I had to free the king of Portoga, I would be able to do Interesante. So we have to go to Portoga to get to our next destination. Sorry, guys. Whew! Coughing's getting bad, so I may have to end. Try to drag this section as far as I can. Level 14. There we go. Max HP by 17. Max MP by 70. Strength plus 5, agility plus 1, resilience plus 6, wisdom plus 1, luck plus 2. Okay. Trying to get night to fall. Locks it in at night. No puff puff from you. Mm.
Warren's heard to tell the cave among the mountains that would lead the lands to the east, and maybe even try to go there in the hopes of setting up another theater in those lands. But all that we found was a dead end and a miserable and most unhelpful dwarf named Nordy. I am the manager of the Sun Bowl establishment, he who wished to travel to the east, but come on. I think you're like treasure hunting would be a good chance to stop there. At least you lock yourself in. Meow? Eh, my morph spell failed. Eka, don't mind me. It's an imp! No longer! Imp is gone. Bye, imp! Okay. Okay. Head inside the castle. Castle proper, anyway. Treasures here in the palace are the property of our beloved queen. Do not get any ideas, wanderer. I can stare at the water forever. My older brother, too, is captivated by its purity. Where is he now, I wonder? It's been many moons since he left from Asham. This is Her Majesty's bedchamber. Now may enter uninvited. I actually have to cut your neck. Of course I do. All right, so back out we go, I guess. Wander around until night falls. Oh, good. Glad that he's a new girl. Come off again. Spell time. Let's try track. There we go. Come on, darkness, my old friend. Sorry, I'm trying to do some side stuff.
falls. Of course, you know, sitting around watering is not helping any. Okay, so no, again, talking to myself, trying to get something else on. The enemy went down. Sorry, I'm getting really hot. Isn't helping the coffee good. Helping the coughing any. Okay. I think it finally went dusk. My fire. Ta-da! Bye-bye. Very dark. Come on. This resets everything. Oh, no. This is also gonna reset everything, but I'll go and take the sleep. Thank you. Any day now, come on. Come on, darkness. Be my friend. About time, Dorothy. HP and MP increases by 3, agility plus 1, resilience plus 2, wisdom plus 3, luck plus 5, learns drain magic. Now Darkfall, and of course... Dorothy just needs to live. Long for us to make it back in. Okay, because the guys that were guarding the... the treasure should be asleep. Got the Silk Robe. Wisdom and Ruby West wristband. That bag there. Use it. tiara, okay. Pull off an 80 gold. Another mini medal. Seal of life. Gravely grab here. Mini medal bag. Gone tiara just because we don't use. Don't do a whole lot with the luck stat. Excuse me. You do not know what business you think you have here, but I'd ask people I'd like you to leave. Heaven alone knows what manner of malicious rumor would arise if you were seen here. That you thought to visit me under cover of darkness. Many are the sutures who came into the palace under false pretenses. I could not likely grant you an audience lest they take encouragement from my kindness. Alas, I fear I could do a little for you, but allow me to at least present you with a small gift. Search the floor beneath the head of my bed and you will find it. Got ourselves a prayer ring. You think it's the last of those? Alright, we have the magic key, so now we can head. And we must leave. Okay. We shall make haste. Alright, we're gonna rest, we're gonna save, and we're gonna call it a session there. Go tonight? Yes, we will stay. And of course, we need to visit the queen. That day. Actually, even more fortuitous, we'll head to. Romaria. Actually, we'll say on the stream here in front of the cave, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys all in the next stream.